Speaking of which, they brought up the CSU report on the crime scene. The car was wiped down. Other than Finch's wife, he got no visible prints.
I still don't have an idea on what the sample was found.
Meanwhile, our stamp collector has an alibi.